UTRGV playing host to Texas A&M International for an exhibition game, and it was raining threes. Dakota Slaughter gets in on the action early, and then it's the other graduate student, J.J. Thompson from downtown. 4 3-pointers for Thompson. Slaughter had 3 threes of his own. He hits his second one there. And then a little later on, it's the freshman, Antonio Green, getting in on the action. The Vaqueros hit 9 3-pointers. They beat the Dustdevils 67-58.